Emmanuel Alim with us, one of the main sparring partners of Maciej Sulenski before his fight with Daniel Jacobs. You had a few sparring sessions already with Sulenski. What can you say about our fighter?
Sulenski is a great fighter, and I see him really picking it up for this fight for Jacobs, and he's gonna show a lot. He's gonna show a big difference that they're not gonna expect, you know. And then he's picking it up as we're going. I see, you know, his speed, his reflexes. He will show a lot of skill. He got a lot in his tank that a lot of people ain't ready for.
Okay, do you have that feeling that a lot of people in the United States are underestimating Sulenski?
I don't think they're underestimating him, but they don't know as much. And I think he has a lot more to show. You know, with our sparring and as we're picking it up, and I'm getting in shape more, he's getting more in shape. I see a lot more talents coming out of him, and a lot more he's more aware of. So I think they're gonna be more surprised.
Okay, what would you say is the biggest weapon of Sulenski in the ring?
He has a straight right hand he could throw even when he's tired. So that's very effective, and I think that's gonna be a big impact in the fight. You know, when you have somebody who you think is not as powerful or slick, then you just boom. You know, he has that type of shots. It's the ones you can't sleep on.
Okay, so do you think, does he possess the power enough to win this fight by knockout?
Yeah, and as you know, even my fight, my last fight, anything, as long as it lands, anything can happen. And I think, you know, he has the accuracy and the timing to land that shot. Okay. And he's consistent.
Okay, so based on what you know of what we know about Jacobs and what you know now about Sulenski, what would you say, who is the favorite in this fight?
The favorite is probably definitely Jacobs. So, you know, for that, but Sulenski can really shock. He can shock a lot of people. Okay. He has the tools for it.
Damn. Yeah.